everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this beautiful exterior two-bedroom apartment located on the first floor of a building with elevator in Calle de Mazarredo, which is just nearby Madrid Rio and between Príncipe Pío and Puerta del Ángel underground stations. Let's go!
This is the entrance of this two-bedroom apartment. Don't worry about this effect that you see with the light. It's just because of the settings of the camera. This is the entrance of this wonderful two-bedroom apartment. And this is the first thing that you see when you enter here. The first thing here on the right is your fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. After that, you have the complete bathroom of this two-bedroom apartment. You even have this dining room in here. After that, this beautiful living room. As you can see, this part is exterior. So you will find an exterior bedroom number one, which will be the master bedroom. And this is bedroom number two, interior. This apartment is stunning and it's located on the first floor of a building with elevator. Let's start here. We are back in the entrance, remember? So let's see this fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. You have the fridge with the freezer. I can also see the washing machine. Well, you have the oven, the sink, the electric stove. Here in this part, you have the kettle, a toaster, and a microwave. You even have a dishwasher. And as I told you, it's fully equipped. You have cutlery. You also have pans and pots in here. And plenty of glasses and plates in this wardrobe. So I repeat, everything is ready for you to start using it. Of course, you have a window right there to ventilate in case you cook something smelly or with a lot of smoke. Let's see now this complete bathroom. It's just a standard bathroom, but I find it spacious for this two-bedroom apartment. You have this very large mirror here, a sink with some cupboards to keep the beauty products or the toilet paper, the hair dryer, and these kind of things. You also have the toilet, the shower, and this small window here to avoid humidity. After that, as I already showed you, you have this dining room just next to the kitchen with this window here with views to a quiet interior patio. Nothing fancy, but at least you can ventilate this room. And it comes with your dining table and also this wardrobe where you can keep the cleaning products of the house, like the mop, the Hoover, and these kind of things. Or you can use it to keep clothes in case you need it. This will be totally up to you. I'm gonna leave this living room for the end of the video. Let me show you now both bedrooms. This is bedroom number one, and it comes with a double bed. You have there an open hanger. And you also have a storage behind the bed, so you can put it up and store your things behind. So you will find the open hanger and the storage behind the bed. You also have a chest of drawers, an air conditioning unit that works for heating, and your radiator. And this part, as I told you, it's exterior. From here, you will get exactly the same exterior views like the ones that you get from the living room. As you can see today, it's a bit cloudy. I'm recording this video in January 2020. And well, this street, this Calle de Mazarredo, it's really, really quiet. So you will be very quiet in here. And you are surrounded by Madrid Rio. So in case you like going with your bike or just jogging, this area, it's perfect for you. Let's go now with bedroom number two. This is much more simple. It comes with your double bed, radiator here behind, next to your bed. Interior patio views, same interior patio like the one that I showed you from the kitchen. And as you can see, you have these clothes lines to dry your clothes. And that's it. No storage here in this bedroom number two. Remember, you had a wardrobe in the dining room, so probably this wardrobe can be for this bedroom number two, but it's up to you. And this is the living room. Remember, from here you get same exterior views like the ones that I showed you from bedroom number one. Here in the living room you also have another air conditioner unit, a beautiful sofa, really comfortable, some space to keep your things just to decorate, and the television. And that's all I can show you today from this exterior two-bedroom apartment located on the first floor of a building with elevator in Calle de Mazarredo, remember, just next to Madrid Rio and just between Puerta del Ángel and Príncipe Pío and the ground stations. So if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.